VST to unpair your keyboard from the Bluetooth Logitech settings, you click on unpair. Okay, now the keyboard is on. Just click escape, push O 2 times, then B. Now the keyboard is blinking. Yes, it is. Now just wait a few seconds and now click turn off. That's it.